really awful to be jumping about for, but I'm doing it anyway. I'll hit you with my hockey stick. And of course the wind is obtrusive, it's actually fluctuating right now. Oh, left wind. Oh, great. I know exactly what's going to be happening here. Exactly. Jump! No death falling to my death this time. You crazy ape. And now I'm going to make this look either a lot easier or a lot harder than it really is. Okay, I'm gonna say a lot easier, because normally it takes me forever to get up that shaft, and it's obnoxious. And I had better not fall into it like an idiot, because that would be similarly obnoxious. I should probably wait for the wind to be blowing in the correct direction. So I'm just going to do my little jig over here, and wait. One, two, three! Oh, I made it! And now it's time to enter a fight club. First with two penguins. You will not be the best of me. I am the best of you. Ouch! Okay, time for use! I should probably be saving this for later, but I don't care. The power of the bone saw compels me to chop things into pieces. Invisible cutters of debt at it. Face me, please. Ouch. Okay, it didn't work either. Okay, so I can see where it's gonna land. That didn't work either. Not quite. This may take a while. One shot. I stand over here again. Okay. One more. Arg! This wall is proving resilient and obnoxious. That worked. Okay, it is not there anymore. I go this way. Oh, hey guys. Down there! I'm not gonna show it to you because you wouldn't believe it even if you saw it! Whoa, lava! How does that work? There is lava in the middle of an ice world! Yes, indeed! Something tells me that whoever built this stage is stupid! Okay, we're in slow world now. Okay, let's see. There we go, that's what I was aiming for. Now I go up the shaft of debt. Ouch. Perhaps I cannot ascend the shaft of debt yet. Perhaps I cannot, no, I cannot. For it is too filled with misery and the lack of money. But that's okay, I will make it there anyway. Now I will get out before I die. For spikes are one of the only things that can actually put a big enough dent into my life bar to make me worry about them. And I already have a cutter. I don't need to be going downstairs to get another one. What was I thinking? Here we go. Chicken cheese steak. Is there a hole there? No, there is not. Oh, bricks, yes. Ice maze. Ouch! That is not fair at all. Alright, stop that. All I'm trying to do is get through this little hole, and you're not helping. At all. I still want this. Yes. Alright, how am I gonna do this? How am I gonna do this? There we go. Gotta use a cutter with extreme timing and prejudice. That'll do it. That was short. I'm already here. Ascending the shaft to enter another inside of a temple. To play another match of tennis with the boss. I don't have bone saw, so I can't use it. Oh well. Going down! We meet again. You have completed another challenge, but I must again test your combat skills. You have been given the power of the bone saw, so use it wisely. No, I haven't. You're about to take it away. Sigh. This old saw again. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot. I had a cutter, so I can use it to stop him sometimes. It doesn't actually do any damage, but it's fun to throw at him and watch what happens. It stops him. Ow. That's obnoxious. You know what's even more obnoxious? Getting hit by his close-range melee slap. You know how much damage that does? A really, really large amount. Oh, here we go. I see what you do there, but you're trying to get to the center and you can't. Here we go. The fun begins. Yes, it does. Yeah, stop struggling. You'll make this less difficult on yourself. Here we go. It's fun to hit him, even though it doesn't do anything. Ta-da! Oh. You do realize you're on the wrong side now, right? So you say! But you cannot say this! Anyway, I've lost count. Too busy talking and fighting to do any thinking. One more, I'm guessing. If I'm right, free credits to you all. If I'm wrong, I don't care. I was wrong, because I got hit. There we go. Enough. Even better. Yes, indeed, even better than last time. When this weapon was forged from the energy from Clark's and Harky fans, something else happened. To set things right in the universe, negative bone saw energy was created. This anti-saw energy soon became embraced by the enemies of the Golden Knights and the Ref. However, this Ref needs all the Knights eliminated before he can truly harness the anti-saw power. As long as you remain, he should be one step behind, so I will aid you with more power! Thank you. Find the golden pucks, find knowledge, find power, and find this game's real ending. I didn't do this nearly as dramatically as I did last time, but oh well. Bye-bye. Thanks for fighting. Have a good day. Doo-doo-doo. exit the temple. The snow is not stopped falling, but it stopped blowing me around. So I score a victory over the latest of the special stages of evil! I would be really surprised if I did that in less than 10 minutes. Let's find out, shall we? I have to go to this level next, but I don't think I'm going to be doing that this time. Have a good day!